I'd recommend people read a book called Merchants of Doubt that actually spells it out in detail, how funding academic study that people can then point to as though they have some credibility. Oil and gas industry is all they need to do is to create doubt, and that's what they've done. In fact, they've actually employed a lot of individuals and firms that were employed by the tobacco industry, like literally the same people.